awoke. You but fell that fiend, even at the cost of your lives! Get me out of here! Now!
Offer welcome protection from attacks. Boulders, barrels, and the like can make effective weapons that never combated.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
Keep your distance, Arisen!
Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a Rift Stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here? A griffin appeared. Was it you then? It is a wonder you survived. Where exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word.
Fie!
If you find your strength flagging, try the curative or amulet of green range. When one of the fiends comes, best guard or dodge, or she'll be sore on the morrow. Make use of the slope. It will give you an advantage against their ranks. Employ guarded attacks to get the enemy to flinch. There are oft items to be scavenged from the bottom. Have you beheld the dragon as yet? I've not, and I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome. McGriffin? One need only look at the miserable state of the village of Melon to see it. Where do you think you'll go? You can't just run off now. There's no need to be too sure. Part of that's the Sovereign's duty, isn't it? When the dragon rears its own head, the Sovereign rears among the people steps forth to challenge it. Dare say, Burma owes much of its prosperity to the Sovereign's resurgent over time. Though, personally, I'm just glad to know we've got someone looking out for us.
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray. Come this way. Before you stands a Rift Stone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.